protesters gone wild. Woman takes off her top in House gallery during demonstration against tax vote. Prior to the House passing the Republicans' tax plan, a female protester crashed the House gallery and removed her top. Protesters shout down senators after GOP tax bill committee vote. House protesters gone wild, woman takes her top off in the gallery of the House protesting tax vote, tweeted Politico's Anna Palmer. A woman also shouted "You're lying," during House Speaker Paul Ryan remarks on the tax bill. Woman shouts "You're lying" at Paul Ryan from the gallery and House Republicans shout "Throw her ass out," tweeted Guardian reporter Ben Jacobs. Protests break out in House. I heard two distinct shouts of "Throw her ass out" from the floor from the GOP side of the chamber. Couldn't tell from whom, Jacobs added. Fox News reports. The House on Tuesday approved a massive tax overhaul that would usher in steep rate cuts for American companies, double the deduction millions of families claim on their annual returns, and make a host of other changes as part of the biggest rewrite of the tax code since the Reagan administration. The bill passed on a 227-203 vote. The $1.5 trillion bill, presuming it clears the Senate as expected, would hand President Trump his first major legislative victory just days before years in and the congressional recess. The bill will go on to the Senate for a vote, reports NBC News.